there, guys. What's going on? It's Skills here, and I'm back to open another episode of Project Horizon 2 with Morgana Freya.
Hey, everyone!
And we are back today on our MTK server. If you want to go and vote yourself, check out the coupon code that I'm filing in the description down below. And in today's episode, we are going to be doing some very interesting stuff.
We are.
What are you doing, Morgana?
More cross-cropping.
Okay. And as interesting as that sounds, I know not much could beat that, but I'm going to try, right?
Okay, what are you doing?
I'm going to start on a transmutation table.
Okay.
Alright, so if I don't know if you want to have a look as well.
I don't know, do I?
Yeah, probably not. But I can name my companion. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Okay, sprinkles.
That's all right.
Anyway. So if you look at the transmutation table, first of all, I just want to point out that it's 19 million EMC, each transmutation table.
What? Transmutation table.
Right. Oi. So it's going to be 4 taxilarium ingots, which that isn't too bad. It's just dark steel, which I already have cooking up. Solarium, which is just soul sand and gold.
Mm-hmm.
And then a pulsating crystal, which is pulsating iron nuggets around a diamond. And then the pulsating iron nuggets is just an enderpearl and iron ingot.
Okay,
that
just
isn't too bad.
Just so you know, the block in the middle, did you look at that one?
I know what that is, but I'm just... Have you seen how much coal we have?
Wait, but... You need to look at the recipe for the Philosopher's Stone.
So I'm going to be...
Have fun with that!
...the Astralis for now, and we'll hopefully get everything set up except for the Astralis. I completely forgot we even need to make a Philosopher's Stone.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that one's not gonna be fun. And I don't think we're anywhere near ready to fight the Wither. Well, we could, because we have mob creeping off.
I was gonna say, to be honest, like, the Wither is easy.
Yeah, we have mob creeping off, so it'd be really easy just to kill him.
So I have a I have, like, 49 dark steel already done. So there's the dark steel.
Okay, you know what? Don't hurt me, but I'm just going to go right into Petania because I'm sick of cross-cropping, and I'm sure everybody else is sick of looking at it.
I never expected you to do cross-cropping. You can go ahead and do Petania, Morgana.
Well, I was trying to unlock it in the book, so I have done that, luckily.
Wait, it's already unlocked in the book.
I know, because of all the cross-cropping. Oh.
I was going to say, like, it unlocked a long time ago, Morgana. Like, as soon as you did the Dye Seed and then the Mystical White Flower, it was that.
I know. Okay, I need...
Oh my god. What? Morgana, why do we have 169 Solarium? Where did that come from?
You know, places.
Vibrant... Do we have a Vibrant Crystal? Nope. Oh, wait. Let me check someone.
Okay, got that. Why won't I take my Lux Capitania? I have it right here in my inventory. Darn it. Okay, I need to make a pure daisy, living wood, and a wand of the forest. Okay. I can do that.
I can do that.
Mm-hmm. Water bucket. I need a bucket.
Water?
Not a bucket, a bucket. Thank you.
I have a fun story. I don't know why this came to my head. When you said a bucket, I was gonna go, what's that? And then, like, it reminded me of a couple of days ago, I was with some of my friends, right?
Mm-hmm.
And a song came on, and one of my friends went, what's that? And one of my other friends just went, what's that? And then they went, what's that? And then they went, what's that? And then it clicked and they were like, oh my god, that went perfect. Because it was a song, what's that? You know, like,
oh.
What's that?
Got it.
Yeah, and it was a beautiful moment.
Okay.
It was top 5 moments of my life.
Top 5 moments. Wow. Yeah.
You okay. Made a... Whoa! I typed in TR and the amount of seeds.
What? Oh, because seeds. Yeah.
Because strength this TR and it's just got all of the things, like these 50 million seeds.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You should probably put them in like a waste bin if you're not gonna use them.
Shh! You leave the seeds alone.
Okay.
I'm going to need those. At some point, don't touch the seeds.
Okay.
I need petals.
Someone's got an obsession.
I don't know what you're talking about. Shush. I don't need all these. I just need...
Fluix.
Floral.
Chasas. Do we get unlimited chasas, boss?
Yeah. We should have a ton in there. We have almost 2,000 in the AE system. And I think we have a ton more over in the... Whatchamacallits. I need the white seed. Where is it?
That's not what I was trying to make.
Alright. Put this over here.
Pots and redstone dust.
I definitely need to grow some more... stuff.
Steve.
Yeah, spruce trees, because I'm going to need a lot more puzzle.
I grabbed 5 stacks of charged size quartz, never quartz, and redstone, and I'm going to make just a ton of fluix. So if you have your magnet mode, could you turn it off?
Yep.
Thank you. There we go. Oh my god, this is beautiful.
What?
Just watching all of the things get made. Oh, and I was left with 1 child size quartz as well.
Okay.
Oops.
Alright, so let's get these in here and throw that in, and then bucket of water. Okay, so we have that done. Let's go put these. That accept that, yes. Now the question is, I think I have to have them all in my inventory for this. I hate that.
This is a stack mill, isn't it?
Yeah. Alright, so now I need wood and just stone.
Alright, I'm gonna... I tell you what, Morgana. Do you have any more Chondra for Sana? Do you have any more item conduits?
I say we should.
Where is the thing to go into the enemy stone?
Okay, I have to turn my magnet back on for.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm done with that. I just put the item in this ender chest, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then, so like the cable below, that's what I have to connect it to.
Okay.
To go into the enemy system, right?
Yes. Well, yeah. Yeah.
I should turn my magnet mode on, to be honest. Where's a water bucket? Don't have one. There's a bucket. There we go. Thankfully of water flops.
Well, we have
a really good use of a water flop.
We have a never-ending water supply over there.
Yeah, but it was I was at the ME system, and I was just like
lazy.
Yeah,
that's what you were. I'm out of saplings.
Oh.
Saplings.
Tell you what.
Alright. Let's just get these planted again really quick.
Let's go up here. And then...
There we go. Alright, all the trees are planted again.
Okie dokie. There you go.
Mm-hmm. I just needed a bunch of this. So I've got my stone, I've got my... Actually, let's come back in here for just a second. I need... what was I coming back over here for? Oh, flint.
Wait. I have transfer pipes that I don't think need to be here anymore, do they?
No.
Okay, do we have Verminer?
Yes.
Yes, okay, good. Alright, and...
Alright, so we'll get these done.
Then,
does it only want one or two? How many does it want? It wants 16. Okay.
Does it want one, a two, a 16?
Definitely want 16.
Fair enough.
And the blood moon is rising. Make sure whatever you're building down there has light.
It's all gonna get destroyed. Because okay. It's just a thing so that I can, I'm just trying to reach this, this conduit.
Okay. Why are you going underground?
What do you mean?
Why are you going under the floor?
Because I don't... Because... Do you want me to waste all the conduit-like stuff?
What do you mean, conduit-like stuff?
I mean, facade stuff. Like...
Well, that's what it's there for. Silly. Yeah.
Alright, then. Don't do this. I was trying to save materials.
We're not low on anything.
Trying to save it just in case we have a sudden outage.
Sudden outage.
Never know, Morgana.
I guess. I guess I could be wrong.
You could. I mean, it's the first time for everything.
Oh, I'm wrong a lot.
I plead the fifth.
Oh, wow.
You plead the fifth, you still get in trouble.
Mm-hmm. Hi, animals.
Hi.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
Yeah? Good, good.
Morgana. Oh, that's a hole in the ground. I should.
What's wrong?
I forgot my question.
Okay.
Oh yeah, will you come help me with this? Because I don't know where the conduit needs to connect to.
Okay. Give me just a second. Just waiting on my living rock. There it goes.
Oh, I'm gonna make this without a signal. Oh my god.
I haven't made this stoop. Urgh. This better questing. Rawr. I have to do more because I have to make the wand. But I need to have 16 in my hand. Okay. So, what are you trying to do here?
I'm making it so that whenever stuff is finished here, I don't have to, like...
Hold on, my pickaxe is broken. Don't.
I need to make a pickaxe.
Oh, it's a iron pickaxe. Never mind. I thought it was flint. But I don't want to use our iron. We're so low. Just kidding. Alright. Let me see what we've got
going. Do you wanna hold one? Right, put that in your hand. I was thinking that if I just did it here, would that be fine? Would that work?
Yeah. You can just connect it right here to the side.
What?
Or
it works.
It works on any side.
The interface was connecting it, so I needed to.
Okay, and you put it to active without signal?
Yep.
Or always active? Okay.
Do you have a painting machine set up? Where's that? Oh, wait, we have enough.
Yeah, it's over there.
No, we have enough, it's fine.
Okay.
We have one left.
Well, the cobblestone block is already in there. You just need the facade and you can put more in.
Yeah.
Facade.
Right. So all that's right. Perfect. And then...
Oh, wait. Here's a conduit.
So we have the Daxalarium ingots. Alright.
Okay.
Right, I made 70 flux pearls and now we're out of ender pearls, but we have more that we can make.
Okay.
I'm gonna see how far I can get with this. I got to 17.
Okay then.
And then I run out of flux pearls, right? So.
Alright, so now we've got that. I need to do.
Is it just 9 Enderman Essence mix? Okay, yeah.
I need 3 of those.
Oh wow, we really. Yeah, we really need to get this all set up, don't we?
Get what all set up?
Like the farming station stuff.
Yeah. Petals.
It went. Oh, it's because I didn't. Hope if you actually make the flukes, pals. Flukes. Wow, I have already almost went through all of this flukes. These flukes crystals, and I made like 5 stacks of it.
Yep, they go quick.
Oh no, I made 10 stacks even.
Okay, that should be. Oh, I left the darn pure daisy over there again. Darn it.
Wait,
now
so
will
I
you
need
complete?
So I need 4 of you, 16 of you, 64 of you. And 64 of these.
Is it really going to make me make another one of these? Oh my god, we already have 5 of them. Alright. Which one are you using?
I'll use the left one. Oh, sorry, I was using both.
I was like, wait!
I'll use the left.
Okay.
No, what was that?
Look.
No, it was not what I was checking. What's it called? I'll just take my process. Duh. Okay, so we have 167. That should be enough.
Okay, why won't you complete?
Oh, Morgana, we do not need any more chipsets.
We do too.
No, because I need the end of health for someone else. At the moment, we don't need any more chipsets. Because we have 1,100 chipsets.
Alright. Why won't you complete? Please complete. 16, 16. Petal Apothecary. The book. This one will not complete. Oh, wait. No? I have the wand. I have the rock. I don't know what to do with this because it won't complete. It completed in the HQM book, but it refuses to complete in the Better Questing one. And I have them all in my hand. Or in my inventory.
That is weird.
I really hate Better Questing. I'm to the point of I'm just not even going to touch it anymore. Which sucks because I know he took it out, the HQM out of the next update.
That's why we're not updating.
That's why we're not updating. Yeah, I can't get it to complete, so.
That's alright.
Seriously?
We'll figure out later. If need be.
I got more of that kitchen stuff just now.
Yes, big kitchen.
I just put it in the system. I'm done with it.
Need all of the kitchen.
Did I just put. No, I didn't. Okay. Alright, so now I need a mana pool and a mana spreader. Hi, Sprinkles, you're kind of in my way. No, you're not. You're good. Never mind.
How do we get status quartz?
Sand. Oh,
That's soul sand, isn't it?
No, it's, isn't it netherrack? No, it might be soul sand. Soul...
Turn off your magnet mod if you come over here.
Okay. What do we do with that?
I mean, to be fair, once we get and we have never caught seeds anywhere. Because I noticed we had we had status caught seeds.
Yeah, we have status caught seeds.
Once I get all this transmutation stuff set up, it should be good.
Yeah, and it is soul sand. Have we gone to the stinking nether?
We didn't need to, because there's the other way with the barrels. Which one?
Oh, that's right. But we're going to have to go there if you're going to fight a wither.
No, because you can craft wither skulls.
You have to have wither skeleton skulls in order to craft.
Yeah, you can craft. Oh no, you can't in this pack, never mind. Normally, in the obscurity, which I'm doing with Psychic, there's a way to craft them with like diamonds and
okay.
Skeleton, regular skeleton skull.
Yeah, no.
But yes.
Alright, so I need...
Why is this taking so long? Oh, because I didn't check the redstone. I was like, why isn't this working?
I couldn't figure out what you were doing. Alright, so let us make a mana pool.
There we go.
Got that. And a mana spreader, and they are different in every pack, so we're going to look.
Okay, I'm gonna break this down. We need 40 more.
Can you accept your... Can you do your HQM...
Pure Daisy?
Yes. So I can get those flowers from you. Didn't need that.
I got him, another polygon.
Another one?
Yeah.
Alright. Don't we have them all already, though?
Yeah, but you can add a different color so I can make this one into the magenta one. The orange one. I know there's a way to do it. You can, like, add a different color on.
Oh, okay.
To make it different.
Did not know that.
But I think we already have the light blue and yellow one. Oh, you can smelt a polygon into a single color default polygon.
Okay then. Alright, we're going to put...
This is a yellow one, I think.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
This is the light blue one.
And
oh, that's P-bodies.
We're going to put this here.
That's the one.
Nope, not there.
Yes. Oh, that's default. Right, okay. Yeah, I don't know what we'll do with that. I might just shove it in a...
There we go. This here.
There you go. Oh! The chest was full of sand, right? I made the default polygon. I don't know what it is, so...
Okay.
Oh, it's... weird. It's just one. It's just a color.
Okay.
Oh, and then you can change that to be different colors. So, like, we have 10 colors and there's still 6 colors left. So we could make 6 more polygons with those different colors.
Okay.
But if we made, like, currently I have the blue one, so it will move this blue pole.
Which one's the blue one?
The blue one is the one to go to the portal space.
Oh, okay.
What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was about to break it down for you guys.
So we got some mana going, and we are way over in this episode again.
I just want to check something first, though.
Okay.
So I need 40 right, I need 40 of these, which means I need 160 of these. Which means I need... Wait, what? I need to make 5 more of them. Which means I'm gonna need 160 more of them. Which means I'm gonna need 640. We need 10 stacks of... Okay.
Well, just so everybody knows on my end, I promise I'm going to do cross-cropping in between, and I'm going to extend our farm, and I am going to make those farming stations and get it all set up and pretty. And
okie dokie.
Because I know everyone is sick of looking at cross-cropping. I know I am.
Right.
But we at least have mana going now.
Yeah, that's always a plus.
That's right.
Right. So we have exactly enough flux made to get all of the flux crystals. And then I need to get... we should have... We're going to need... Right. I need...
I need an ender pearl.
What?
And a diamond.
Oh, we're not going to need that many of them, so that we're good on. Ender pearls. We're going to need 160 ender pearls.
Alright, well, like I said, I'll get this set up so it's automatically going in, and I don't have enough mana to do this yet. I just wanted to complete the quest before we left.
I'm going to also check... with the transmutation table, what blocks is it that we need to get? Enderium, Lumium, Vibrantium, and Signalum.
We have Enderium already, I believe.
Signalum is easy to make.
Mm-hmm.
What's Enderium?
That's the stuff with Ender Pearls, and I'm pretty sure I made some because I was going to set up the or make a tesseract.
Okay.
For the farming station.
Let's see.
Yeah, here. Yes. Here you go. You have a block of it in here now.
Okay, lumium's easy as well. And then we need vibrantium.
And
which is
the other thing I'm gonna do in between is I'm gonna automate our mob farm. Cause we don't have a division sigil, as far as I know. And oh wait, we do. We have 7 of them. But I still wanna set it up.
Okay.
Because we can get lots of good loot from that.
For vibrantium, we're gonna need 9 ingots of it. And 1 ingot is 8 vibrant alloys, 2 enticing crystals, and 32 solarium.
Wait, say that again?
8 vibrant alloys,
okay.
2 enticing crystals, 32 solarium.
Alrighty. So we have some off-cam work to do.
Well, yeah. Yeah. Because 32 times 9 is going to be 4.5 stacks. So
yeah.
That's going to be 16. I've already forgot what that was. 256. Plus 32. So 288. Solarium. And then what was the enticing crystal? That's, we're going to need to make a soul binder. And we need 18 of them. So we're going to need to get 18 villager soul vials. Which I have no idea how we're going to do that.
How are we going to get villagers? Villagers. Is there a villager egg?
Villager.
There is an egg, but it is...
Yeah.
We can't make it.
I have no idea how we're going
to
do
We might
that.
Just have to spawn some in. Maybe just like 2 and put them in a room with doors. That way they spawn more.
Yeah, I was going to say, I think like the only way you could get the villagers is if we somehow found a village chunk.
Yeah, and those don't spawn in this particular world.
Yeah.
It does in like the Sky Island, if we had done the Sky Island or the Overworld, obviously, but in this one.
We'd have to actually find the village. Oh, if we opened, the one way we could do it is if we opened chance cubes and got villages. So we might have to work on a portal to the last millennium.
How hard is that?
It's going to be 4 banquets, which is easy. 4 carved eminence stone, which is actually really easy.
Yeah, that's not hard.
Okay, so we'll make a part of the last millennium in the next episode, I guess.
Yeah.
Go open some chance cubes.
Yay. I can't fly yet, though. Oh, it won't get... It shouldn't get destroyed, right?
No, it shouldn't. What was I gonna... I was gonna check something just then. What was I gonna check, Mohana?
I don't know, because I can't fly?
No, it was before that.
You know what? I could work on the jetpacks that opened up in the Delta one. We have so many quests in this pack. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I honestly don't think that we can do all of these quests.
What do you mean?
No, on recording. We might have to do some in between.
Well, no, we can set up the stuff in between, but I feel like we can just do them on.
Okay.
Because, I mean, this series is going to go, like, probably to over 100 episodes.
Oh, definitely.
Like, this is going to be a long-running series.
You guys are going to see us forever.
Yeah. Like, unless we get, like, bored. And it's just, like, repeating stuff like it was on your, Mums of Minecraft series.
Oh yeah, I don't think that that's gonna happen on this pack.
No, I don't think it will. But like, if it does, then that's probably the only reason we'd end. But anyway, we've been going for like far too long.
Way long.
Just want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't joined, to make sure you check out my grand link in the description down below for us. While you're down there, you can also check out Aim to Game for all of your Minecraft 7 needs. And until next time, we will catch you guys all in the next one.
Yep. Bye, guys.
Bye.